Potty train.
Uh-huh. You better let me get this boy on back. He got to go to school in the morning.
See, he did what?
I said, Mike got to go to school in the morning. I better eat him on back.
Well, you going back,
man. Yeah. We'll come over with me and you,
though. Oh, man.
I
should have a pretty good-sized shipyard around here somewhere, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, they got a running barges.
Barges, yeah, barges. This ain't ocean. I'm thinking that state of Virginia, Norfolk. They had a big shipyard in, Norfolk, Virginia?
I ain't going down Mississippi Gulf Coast down there. Your coast down there, going out there, you know. Ocean down
there. Lexus stuff.
Uh-huh. They just built a new one up there in Greenville.
Mm-hmm, yeah, see, that's the one on, right on the outside of Harlow.
Mm-hmm.
A new casino.
Mm-hmm. No, Breeze.
Breeze.
The old one gone.
Huh?
I said the old one gone.
Yeah. The new one pretty too.
Damn, it's the old
one. No.
You ain't too far. You in front of that one ride. I'm gonna show you a way. You probably can't tell at night like that. I'm gonna show you a way. You ain't about an hour from here.
Okay, yeah, I'll bring her here probably right after graduation.
Mm-hmm. Now, what you need to go up there to Tunica then now. What you take up to Tunica and see all that, man? There's a lot of things up there.
Okay.
Yeah, go up.
This here don't look like nothing like but.
Man, you get up to Tunica. There ain't nothing right there, probably. You going up to Tunica up there, I'm up there.
Oh, yeah.
About 30 miles up north of here. Mike, how that camera taking the pictures in the dark out there? Like, oh, you getting in the car light.
yard up there in your car.
Yeah, talking about that racing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that race. I used to do a lot of it when I was young.
You did?
Oh, man.
Hey, yeah, you ever caught a George? They call you, told me, I should give him a call so he'll know about the morning.
Oh, okay, okay. I'm proud I had bikes in. I had a 69 Chevrolet truck hot rod.
Had a what?
I had a 60. I had motorcycles too that night. Oh. Back then we would, a Honda was a big thing. I had a 350 Honda.
Okay.
And some bad pipes on it. Run pretty bad. One day I ain't kill myself.
Piece of your phone.
Then I had a hot rod truck. I had a 69 Chevrolet with a 350 bolt out with 2-to-1 pop up piston in it. Man, I had a lot of solid glue.
You kid?
Yep. I carried it, man. I wouldn't fear nothing, man. I'm far like them boys on them bikes at that day. Man, I wouldn't do it now. Nothing in the world. Old I am. Back when I was young, man, I used to ride them truck like I don't know what now.
I think since I never tried getting on one, now me being age 28,
uh-huh.
I wouldn't dare try and race there like that right now. And probably when I was 18, 19,
I bought me a bike about a year ago. I just got rid of it last year.
Your motorcycle?
No. I rode it twice and I said, forget it, I'm through with it. It was called like a cruiser, it wasn't no fast bike.
Okay.
Hey, what are you looking at on that camera, man?